national music show, Young Talent Time, with your host, Johnny Young, the Young Talent Team, and Australia's international music stars, the new generation.
Celebrating Mickey Mouse's 60th birthday. Here's Courtney and Totally Minnie.
Isn't it beautiful to be a kid?
Yeah.
Hello, Minnie. Hello, everybody. One of my favorite all-time shows of the year tonight, because we're celebrating a very special event, and of course it's lovely to have Minnie Mouse here, but a little bit later on in the program we're going to be meeting Mickey Mouse himself, because this week is Mickey Mouse's 60th birthday. And, of course, you hadn't met Mickey at that time yet, had you? You didn't come along until a little bit later, Minnie, yeah? Mm-hmm. But speaking of a little bit later, we're going to be meeting Mickey Mouse a little later on in the program. But lots of other things, because it's a big special night tonight on Young Talent Time. We're meeting the finalists of our Young Talent Time Talent Discovery, and we'll be giving away a grand piano from Yamaha, worth a whole lot of money, plus, of course, from our wonderful sponsors, McDonald's, many, many thousands of dollars in prizes. That's happening tonight. And what have you been doing, kids, this week? Anything exciting?
Yeah.
Natalie Miller.
It's my big friend, John.
Is it a little friend of yours? This a puppy?
It's a little one, yeah.
What's his name?
His name's Obie. Obie 2.
Opie 2.
Obie 2.
Obie 2.
Obie 1 as well.
Dogs don't eat mice, do they? No, cats do that. No, where'd you find him? Tell me about him.
Well, I've been visiting the RSPCA.
Right.
And I met a lot of animals there.
Right. Did you take a camera along?
I sure did.
Let's have a little look. Here it comes.
Hi, I'm here at the RSPCA headquarters. And as you can see, there's lots of different animals here. There's horses, cows, goats, pigs, everything you can possibly imagine. And of course, there's lots of little dogs and cats. But just to give you a rough idea, the RSPCA throughout Australia have to look after well over 250,000 animals per year. And that's a lot of animals.
Every day, it's much too late for you to change your ways again.